large numbers of users. Now, I know typically in libraries we don't have that issue that we have that kind of increase in demand, but you might in the future as things move along. And it's also pay per use, so you're paying for what you're using of the cloud computing service. Now, if we take that definition, which is a common standard definition for cloud computing, and we apply that to libraries, what are some of the benefits that you should expect?